Have you ever wondered why you don't see $2 bills anymore? I mean, they would be perfect for a lot of smaller purchases. So why don't we use them? Well, in 1976, when the government decided to put them back into circulation, they had a fresh new design, and people really liked them. So they started to tuck them away, thinking they were a collector's item. This effectively stopped the circulation, and it's why you hardly see them today.